talk about hand guys, watch this guy work. As again, any one of these guys could take the championship. It's going to come down to just minute fractions. Johnie Clem, boy, it's a tough one, cowboy. Let's see you go to work. On your mark, get set and go. Look at that stop. That's how you get an extra point or two. Up the top he goes. You know, when you visit with Johnie, he's just a real quiet guy. Look at that. Did those horses really pick up on that? As he comes around the bend into the cloverleaf pattern. Look how smooth and quiet that horse is after a big free ride. Don't you love this little horse? What a good looking little pony. And Johnie Clem has got him so positioned up. He's just beautiful with a real natural self-carriage that takes a lot of time. Big deposit. Man, he is right on. Whoa! Yeah. Keep going. Now, isn't it amazing? We have yet to see this.
Come on, Johnie.
Tricky blue horse get laced. Will Johnie Clem do the job? Look at that horse. He's on guard already. Sometimes people say, Greg, where do you find these horses that are perfect for this stuff? There's a miss now. Will he waste the time or will he go on? And if he decides to go on, he better be fast. That horse's face right up. Just, oh, and that horse was so ready to be caught. Boy, that's what just a quick backhand would have done the trick. All right, Johnie Clem, that horse down there is still 100%. Nice stop. I'm looking at those 11s right in front of me. What a nice job by Johnie Clem. You gotta be careful getting on. Oh yeah, and that horse is just what I told you. If you're gentle, she'll beat you. If you get even a little bit rough or accidentally bumper, you could get into trouble. But if you're quiet, she's going to be quiet. And again, tries to just ease around and stay quiet. As that little mare says, you better watch because Johnie Clem back to his good horse, remounts it. It's time for the barroom brawl. Look, see what kind of brawler Johnie Clem is. As that Steve Irwin has just been wild down there. Now that horse is right next to him. That one's got to be the best one yet.
That one, yeah.
I do not want to piss Johnie Clem off. Good Lord. Johnie Clem's having, he's taking a little time over here. Up and over.